if you're tracking your workout, strength training. Weights down, you just need your weights beside you. Perfect, not starting with those yet. Arm circles. Wait for the timer.
Starting session.
Up. Arm circles. Arm straight, try not to bend at the elbow. Full arm extension. Soften your knees and pull your belly in. Good, relax. You want to reverse, go the other way. Go. Soften your knees. Walk out. You're walking yourself out into plank. Let's go. Walk out. And walk back. No push-up press. And stand all the way up when you walk back. Yeah. Focus on stretching the back of your legs. Good, relax. You're gonna go back to the walkout. When you go to plank, bring your right foot to your right hand. Walk out. Right foot to right hand, low lunge. That's your knee, yep. Take it back and stand up. Switch sides. Get your foot to your hand, Chris. Foot to your hand. That's a knee tap. Foot to hand, like Patrice. So walk forward. Bring your whole foot to your hand. Yes, take it back. Keep going, keep going. Don't stop. One more time, keep going. Keep switching legs. Focus on opening up your hips. Mommy's getting goats next time. No more dogs for me. I see. Huh? Ow. Good. Standing up.
Rest.
Standing leg lift. Move a little bit faster. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Scapular presses. When you're doing that, squeeze your back. Open up. Squeeze. Be as dramatic as you can with your upper back. Good. Stay still. Bend your knees and move a little faster. Inhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Last one.
Rest.
Deadlift to squat. So you're gonna do a deadlift. You're gonna drop your butt down, then stand up. Deadlift.
Work.
Squat. Then stand up. Good. Deadlift. No. Deadlift. Deadlift press. Squat in here. Don't stand up in the deadlift. That's cool. Yes. Squat down. And now stand up. You're doing both. Deadlift to squat. Yes. Then up. Keep going. 10. 9. 8. Reach back on that squat. 7. The other thing is when you're in the squat, lift your chest up before you stand up. 5. 4. Chest up before you stand up in the squat. 3. Deadlift. Squat. Chest up. I'm waiting for you, Chris. One more. Chest up. Okay, namas. Hit the floor on your back. You need 2 5-pounds or light weights.
Sound on.
Weights are behind you, over your head. Straight, straight. Arms are straight. Good. Lying down. Lying down with the weight over your head. We're not doing anything. I'm waiting for everyone to get into position. The weight is behind your head, please. Good. You're going to bring the weight forward over your chest and bring your right leg up at the same time. Alternating pullovers. Do not complicate it. All you have to do is wait. You already know what to do. Let's go. Stretch and sit up. Good. You can sit up if you want more crunch, or you can stay on the ground if you need more stretch. Legs are straight, Chris, if possible, on the ground. Yep. There you go. If you need more crunch, you can sit up. If you need more of a stretch, you can stay flat on the ground. Relax.
Rest.
You're doing the same thing 2 more times. Let's go.
One.
Inhale, exhale. Move a little faster, Patrice. Keep your arms straight, legs are straight, everything is straight. Relax. You'll have it 1 more time. Now when you're on the ground, make sure your back is flat. When you're stretching, you're touching, everything is touching the ground before bringing your arms and legs together. Inhale, exhale. Come on, straighter. I need everything straight. Derecho. Good. Butt bridge with chest flies. Keep the same weight. Now your arms is over your chest. Butt bridge. Push your butt up. Arms go down to the side. And down. Chris, hold your weight up over your chest. Yes. Uh-huh. Wait. Now butt down. Arms down. Up. So fly is a T position. Open your hands out to the side. Uh-huh. Bring it up and butt down. Yeah. There you go. See. Good. Relax.
Rest.
Same thing. Chest flies. If you want to add more weight here, you can. Let's go. Push up, open up your arms, bring the arms down, drop the butt down. Good. I need your knees closer together. Good. Good, Michael, keep going. You're opening both your knees and your hands, but that's okay. Just keep moving. If you want more weight, you can add it on here. Let's go, last one. Inhale up, exhale down. Good. Keep it up. You guys got it. Use your breath. Muy bien. We're holding plank on our elbows. Turn it over on your elbow. Let's go. Plank on your elbows. Up. A little bit higher in the butt area, lower back. Good. Arriba, Chris. Up. Lift your back up some more. Yes. I should see your back and your head and your lower back. Come on, up, 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 push up. Arriba, más. Yes, yes, up. Relax.
Rest.
Two more plank. Let's go. Focus on your breath. And you gotta push your back up. Your back is like a mini. Your back is never completely flat. It's a little bit of a curve. It's like a little bit of a curve. It's like a small rainbow or almost a moon. So keep that in mind. Your back is not really a straight arrow. It's curved. So you have to push up, tuck in, and squeeze.
Rest.
One more time. More of a humpback. You guys have to push your back out. Go. Push through your hands and lift your shoulders up. Bring your elbows closer together, Chris. I can tell they're wide. Yes. Good. 10 seconds. Come on, higher if you guys can. You got it. Breathing.
Rest.
Good, standing up. We're gonna do one more thing before a break. Quick feet. Move your phone back to your feet, Patrice. Jamie, can you show Michael what's a quick feet? Okay, Patrice, what's a quick feet? Okay, Chris, quick feet. Yeah, what's this? Are you ready or you need something else? That timeout. You can also do a wall sit. Yes, Lily, good job. So we're doing three quick feet. If you cannot do a quick feet, you can do a wall sit. You're sitting on the wall. In three, two.
Starting session.
Let's go. Vamos. Go. Squeeze your belly. same. Let's go. Changing your weight to heavier weights or something heavier than a five. Need to hurry up. Okay, we got 30 seconds then we're gonna start. In the meantime, while Jamie is fixing her weights. Are those 10s, Patrice? Do you have anything heavier? Okay. We're going to stay on the floor. And we're working the chest press, option with leg raises if you want, chest press or chest press with leg raise. Hey. Ready? Chest press, not chest thighs, chest press. He's not back yet, but we'll go.
Starting session.
Adding legs. If you're going to add your legs, start with your legs up. Both. Both at the same time. Jamie, you can do push-ups. Then you guys can switch. Yeah. I know I'm not alone. Okay. Time, everybody, relax. I just paused it. Michael and Jamie switch. Michael push up. Let's go. Chris, we're doing push up. Chris, just 10 push ups for you. And take your time, you don't have to rush. Just really focus on breathing, finding your breath control. Just 10, 12 seconds, everyone else. Keep your head up too, Chris, so you have a better pathway for your breath. Good. Same. Chris, you're doing 10 reps. So once you finish your 10, take a break. You're doing time. Let's go. Two more sets of 10 at your pace. Let's go, Jamie. At least 10 push-ups. Good. Jamie and Patrice, control your arms. Keep your head down, Patrice. Good.
Great.
We'll have this one more time. Michael and Jamie switch. Last set, let's go. Patrice, this time want your elbows out to the side. Yep. When you go up, bring it in. Out and down. Good. Keep your head down and squeeze your chest. If you finish your 10, Chris, relax. They have 8 seconds. 5, 4. Good job.
Rest.
Everyone on your butt, no weights, sitting up. Side in front of you. Open, close, open, close. Lean back a little bit. So I'm not like this. You have to engage the tummy. Engage the tummy. Pull the belly in. Deep inhale. Look away. Cobra stretch.
Rest.
One more. Let's go. Breathe it. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Come on, Chris. We got you. Exhale. Let's go. Teamwork. Make the dream work. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Good. Exhale. Keep your belly nice and tight and solid. Last 5. Good job. Water if you need it. He think he might have COVID, so maybe he can go get his test, but it's just right now. Those hangouts, told you, it's deadly out there. Don't do it. Standing up with your light weight.
Session.
Right foot back. Look at Jamie on the fly. Okay, push your butt back. See? Keep getting lower, Patrice.
Rest.
Relax. Left foot back. You guys need to go a lot lower. That's why we're not doing a single leg lift. Down, 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 fly. I need you to straighten your legs, Jamie. Slightly bent, just not all the way bent. Push your back leg back. Yes. Okay, we have this two more times. Remember, we're going up and down. Good. When you're flying, pull your belly in. Think of that plank just a little bit. Instead of arching, a little slight rounding in the spine. Yeah. Good. And now push your butt back at the same time. Good, and that's how you get your stomach to stay in. Exactly.
Rest.
One more time. Fly, stand up, down, push your butt back the whole time. Keep going, Patrice. Good, Michael, just keep pushing your butt back. Yes, that's perfect.
Rest.
Both feet together, bend over, tricep, kick back.
Rest.
Now your left foot back. One more time. Stand. Let's go. Come on, knee up. One more.
Rest.
Grabbing your heavy weight.
Pausing session.
You guys can do one, just one weight, just one 10 pound is good. Just one, so take one of that from Michael.
Starting session.
Hold the weight up to the right, chop to the left. Go. Extend your arms, Michael, all the way up. Pretend you have an axe.
Rest.
Same switch. Now you're going to add a squat.
One.
Squat down. Squat, yep, push up. Squat down. Up, squat down. Good. Focus on your core.
I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in the day, the only two. Man, how many times have I told you the truth? Man, how many nights I've been woke, twerping up potholes, not trying to follow the wheels, but follow the deals. I'm posting this stop home, see the outs and the twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, we be ahead it all, but still got no fumbles. I'm on a 100, we were on uno, this one ain't come with a bundle. I'm in the wind, a million in chocolate chips, and this is how my cookie crumbles. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a seat, but there's no need to
jump my toes.
I want to know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's, all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today to live and taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your pain away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the homeless do. A box of the world that I grow into. I lay in the step when I told you the truth.
Yes. Rest.
Right, so?
Work.
Working on a weekend like usual. Well, feeling deep in like usual. Niggas sweating past if they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Rest.
I got a paddock on my wrist or nuts. Niggas call me slipping once I pay so what? Someone hit the block up, I tell you who's up. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my date and number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the flash, man, a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about, watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell the shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to, and did what I did. Never turn my back on every G, got a bit. First, I got a paddock on my wrist, do a front flip. Get me through my number, but don't leave me on no ground shit.
Working on a weekend like usual.
And walk your feet up.
Way out in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist or nuts.
Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
It's cool, man. Y'all read about it, huh? It's good. You know what I mean?
Tossed out for the cheap brand, I'm sick bring a little bitch. I'm doing what I spray and beer my domain and all of my bitch. Got $3.
Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, Downward facing dog. Happy Saturday. Thank you. Have a good one. How many calories did you burn, Patrice?
144 active, 226 total.
Okay. 144, so do like 50 burpees. If you want, it's optional if you want to get to 200. Did you run this morning?
I didn't.
Oh, well, you can do that too. You can go do your mile, yeah, instead of the burpee.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Oh.